Alright, so this week on trivia, I'm going to go in for two hands tattoo, and I'm going to ask them a question about Jack Daniels, and they could walk away with this sexy prize. The question is, what is the official date of Jack Daniels' birth? I know it. I'll see if they know it. Hey, bro.
Hey.
How's it going? Scotty.
Stefan.
Hey, we do this trivia question thing every week on Juice TV, right?
Yeah.
And we just go and ask people on the street some questions about Jack, so I thought I'll come into your shop today and see what you know about Jack Daniels.
Okay, sweet.
You keen? So yeah. if you get this question right, I'll give you like a Jack Daniels prize.
Okay, cool.
Yeah?
How about if I get it right, I get to tattoo you?
Oh yeah, well, whereabouts?
I don't know, like maybe in your stomach?
Yeah, bro.
Daniel's tattoo?
Yeah. Right, that's
sweet.
It then.
Deal.
Oh, not everyone knows these questions. We're pretty sweet. Alright, so your trivia question, right?
Alright.
Is, do you drink Jack Daniels?
Yeah,
oh,
totally.
Flip. Okay, here we go. What's the official year given for Jack Daniels' birth? It's 1840, 1850, or 1860?
That's an easy one, bro. 1850.
Shut up! Oh no! Alright.
Alright.
Oh bro! It's gonna look real girly, eh?
Yep, totally, man.
Should I get it there?
Yep, alright.
Oh, my neck. It's my gut natural. Baby, look how it rides. Me and you moving in the new, do it in the living room, sweating up the sheets. It's the thug in me. I mean, I'm just a go a long way to get you wet. All right, should we do that? Drop the top. I pull over, getting busy in the parking lot. Don't you love it how I lick your hips and glide? It actually works well because it's got the pistols right next to it. Feel the sting. Yeah. This is by the bladder. It feels like I'm in a wee. Well, let's just sit and see. So baby, come on. Yes. Bro, thank you.
No worries.
The most exciting trivia ever. Stefan, there's two hands tattoo on Sun Street. So if you want a tattoo, this is your man. I'm gonna give you this anyway, bro.
Whoa, sick.
This is a treat.
Awesome.
For a true Jack lover.
Yeah.
Awesome, bro.